Okay.
And
introduce for your next
to give us a
speaker, to give a message. He's a graduate of BS Electrical Engineering, 1982 at Batangas State University. He's a registered electrical engineer by profession, a registered professional electrical engineer, 2005 by profession, and in the year 2006, he's a former president and electrical engineering review instructor, Institute of Electrical Engineers of the Philippines, Western Region Chapter, and during his presidency, the IIED, Western Region Chapter Saudi Arabia, was awarded as the most outstanding overseas chapter for the year 2006 by the IIED National Headquarters, Manila, Philippines. He worked as supervisor at heavy tractor and heavy machinery and recognized in Guardians Brotherhood in May 2002 as Magic Group, promoted Drafting Magic Group on year 2005, formerly regional chapter president chairman PGPI Red Sea chapter 2007, promoted FRNG on December 2009 with NHQ FDR registry number 0112, founder Arabian Scorpions chapter 2 and 4, Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, and he's a deputy director, Middle East Council of Founders, a founder of Bawan Scorpions chapter, Bawan Batangas. Let's give him a round of applause, Engineer Gerardo FRNG Robocopy Gumarina.
Hello. Thank you, sis. Others. To our honorable guest, Brigadier General Danilo Rudin. To our honorable national chairman, Dr. Jimmy R.D. Aristuban. To my co-founder, Founder Lawin. All incumbent chapter chairman, past presidents, RMGs, executive officers, brothers and sisters, thank you so much for coming here today. Naalala ko pa noong first year convention tayo, General Membership Meeting, when we decided to invite our honorable guests. Marami ang nag-aalinlangan dahil sasabihin nila, imposible po yun. Pagkatapos nun, nag-meeting tayo at napagkasunduan ng General Membership na ituloy at dalhin natin sa pamumuno ng determinasyon ng inyong dalawang founders. Kasi we believe that nothing is impossible. Alam natin na napakahirap magdala ng guest dito sa Saudi Arabia. Dahil alam niyo naman yung Saudi dito na dapat may maging sponsor. And we did our best. We take all the measures, nag-coordinate tayo sa consulate, nag-coordinate tayo, and they advise us na gumamit ng company na pwedeng mag-invite. Para sa ganon, may harap talaga natin ang ating national chairman, mabanggit dito ang programa, at may harap natin ang ating pagalanggalang na Director General, Deputy Director General ng Bureau of Customs, at iginagalang natin na si General Lee. Siguro, isipin natin, sa TV lang makikita yan, imposible po yata mapadala natin yan. Kaya po, nagpapasalamat kami, una-muna sa ating honorable guest, at hindi tayo nabigo na iharap natin ang ating iginagalang. Wala pong imposible kapag tayo ay nagkaisa. Wala pong imposible kapag tayo ay nagtulong-tulong. Kung nagawa po natin dito, siguro po mapaulan din ang ating bansa. Kaya po natin kung tayo ay magtutulong-tulong. Kaya po, we are very inspired with the leadership of GBHFI, Juan Bernard Vargas, National Chairman, Chairman Harris. Siya po ay galing din sa ibang branches ng kapatiran, katulad din po natin, na naghahangat ng tamang pagbabago. At nagpapasalamat po kami dahil nagkasama-sama po tayo sa isang layunin. Kaya po tayo ay nandito ngayon. So wala pong imposible kung tayo ang kakaisa. Wala pong imposible na maghangat tayo kung tayo lang may determinasyon. Ngunit kung tayo po ay hindi makikisa, wala pong mangyayari. So nagpapasalamat po ako sa inyo lahat. Hindi po ito magsasaksi sa pamagitan lang namin dalawa ni Founder Lawi. Hindi po. Sa pamagitan ng mga executive officers, hindi po. Ito po ay nagsaksi gawa na po ng inyong contribution, assistance, tulong at inyong determination. At hindi sa lahat, yung paniniwala ninyo sa leadership ng Arabian Scorpions Chapters. At kami po naman sa leadership ng Arabian Scorpions Chapters, we are very inspired with the leadership of our national headquarters. Kaya po hindi po tayo nagkamali ng ating pinuntahan. We are all search for the true brotherhood. And now, I may say that we find our home in the GBHFI, Juan Bernard Vargas. Ganun pa man po, umpisa lamang po ito. It was only established 3 years ago. As said by Chairman Harris, it was only established the national headquarters only 4 years ago. Pero wala pong imposible. Nakapag-release po ng 1.8 million. Sabi nga ni Chairman Rake, hindi mangyayari yun kung mayroong TER, that is credit debit, dapat copy reader siguro i-revise ang libro. Siguro yung mga gumagawa ng ibang libro na basa, may TER, gano'n? So ganun pa man, we are very happy na sa kabila ng busy schedule ng ating kinagagalang na general at ang ating national chairman, napagbigyan pa rin po nila tayo ng pagkakataon na may harap sa inyo. Ang purpose po ng leadership ay may harap ninyo ang tunay na liderato ng GBHFI, Juan Bernard Vargas. Kaya maraming maraming salamat po sa inyo lahat at sana po magkaisa tayo na panakihin pa ang GBHFI, Juan Bernard Vargas, hindi lang sa Jeddah, kundi sa buong Middle East at suportahan natin ang lideratura ng ating national chairman at ng mga founders na naghangad na magkaroon ng pagbabago sa ating kapatiran. Maraming maraming salamat po.